If you look at the difference in the number of permits that were pulled from 2012 till now, that's about $500,000 in lost revenue.
That's Steve Hirsch, president of Vivid Entertainment, who says the number of permits issued for X-Rated Productions dropped about 90% to just 40 permits last year compared with 2012. Only 20 permits have been issued so far for 2014.
And the performers leave LA and the production people, so that could be in the tens of millions.
The decline in the adult entertainment industry has been widely felt in the San Fernando Valley, where much of the multi-billion-dollar industry is concentrated. In North Hollywood, Eric Brenner, KABC News.